Kenton, over the broken stick, still managed to register 82 kilometers an hour.